Yes, welcome back to Horizon. Who need the help also here? Or just something?
Anyone else want a meal?
Oh, meal.
Before you go, the chorus mentioned that it was you and Zoe who healed the land gods. I don't think we can ever repay you.
Seeing everyone getting a decent meal is good enough.
May the land always bloom before you.
May you ever walk in fields
of plenty. Aloy, wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's quite a place.
Sure. As long as you like the smell of manure. Ah, don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. The people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yev.
I will. Won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
One more.
That broke through the cordon.
A rush of air. Lo and Ben.
There she is, the hunter that saved my sorry rump.
I'm glad she did. I shouldn't have left you out there.
Enough of that. If you hadn't run, you'd be dead, and no use to anyone.
He's right. That Clawstrider was a killer.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved us both.
Yes,
I wouldn't have been able to live with the guilt.
What's next, then? Thunderjaw? A Stormbird?
More like a nap.
Sleep well, then. You deserve it.
Oh, that's long. Wow. Up to the top, huh? Okay. So we finish here. We finished that, right? Yeah. Okay, so what's next? Green. Las Vegas thing? Okay. There is someone needs something from us. Was it just food? Let's go and see.
Signal is coming. Inside the shop.
Hey, it's Akaro's champ.
All blades against Rodal.
We can trade sayings all day. I'm still not.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
Aloy, you defeated Regella at the Grove, right?
There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that about food?
You think slight with...
Here.
The peep drill up, then the up.
This...
There are all... You've... Look at... Thanks a
what? What up? What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a...
If it stayed...
Wild bird's egg. But...
I'll get you the...
See, Haka... You the lake... As... Bring the...
So we'll go here, underwater again. We'll go here first.
I should find birds here. Let's get the meat that cook wanted.
There is a thunder jaw next to us. One more.
I won't do much here.
Come on, hit it. Let's go far away. Any birds? Yes. That's not a bird. There's a bird over there. Yes, there's one over there. Oh, it's fly. Rabbit. hear the ducks, but I didn't see them. Okay, bird.
Bird meat. Now I just need the eggs.
Eggs.
There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. Whew, that'll keep me awake. That lard maw won't make things easy.
Take them out.
That's one.
Oh boy.
Focus can show me anything. Must be another nest. Focus might see something. That's another egg. Got one.
One more.
Thank you. there's a nest on that smaller island. Focus might find something I missed.
A hidden egg. I don't see a hidden egg. Maybe inside a cave or something. Small cave. There's a small cave here.
Could try my focus, see what it picks up.
Finding it is not easy, you know? Wait. I took this one.
This will make a good die. Can my focus see anything?
There, is it?
That's all the eggs. Time to get back to Salt Bite.
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
Okay. Let's see.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me,
it's your whining that turns stomach around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right. You'll be eating more.
You do that everywhere you go?
Cook's right. Those meals could give me an advantage. Maybe I should pick some up before I go.
It's an honor.
That's it. On the box.
Come and make your voice. Really? There is nothing you want.
You. Let me take a look at you, stranger.
You're the Outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do.
The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the marshals.
And by our chief at the Grove. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are gonna need help if you plan on surviving the clan land.
I see and hear many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then. We spotted Oseram salvagers hunting machines east of here, near the village of Bleeding Mark. Hunting so close to Desert Clan territory, now that takes some stones. They'll be lucky to get out of there alive.
That doesn't sound good. Maybe I should check on those Oseram. Figure out what they're doing there.
Defended the coolers. Thank you.
Outlander. Will you trade with the Tanakh?
honor and strength.
You know, it's very important to finish everything in the game.
Is that the champion from the east I see?
The Outlander has shown
then me. I've something Trust to show.
Join to the heart of us.
Come, train.
Good food is its own reward.
Yeah, I need these. Okay.
Do you need anything beyond the cosmetic?
Maybe I'll take you up.
Yeah, we need that. That.
Thank you.
be a Cyclops drone. How to get its data?
Cyclops. I didn't see it. I hear it, but I didn't see it. Ah, it's in the top.
Have to jump onto that drone to get it down.
Yes, up, more. Oh boy. Let's try again. Whoa, girl.
Room on me.
Got it.
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down.
Okay. So we have to stop somewhere. Later we'll go to the Tanakh, so we'll stop close to them.